From his side, His Excellency Dr. Yahya bin Mahfouz al-Madhri, Chairman of the State Council, stated that the joint meeting between Council of Ministers and State and Shura Councils reflect government's desire to strengthen the cooperation between the state institutions which serve the public interest. He as well added that such meetings reflect His Majesty's vision on the necessity of promoting cooperation between the institutions in the state administrative apparatus.